What's going on, everybody? I just got up in the tree. We're hunting out of the dump stand, as I call it, tonight. I haven't hunted in this stand in a long time, so hopefully we see some stuff tonight. Last night, I was out in the field here, and there was some deer around, but nothing right on the bow, you know? It's a Friday night, and if I get a chance, I'll shoot a doe tonight. It's like 3 o'clock, so I'm gonna sit back, try not to fall asleep, and hopefully we have a good night.
Sometimes bed in to get there, but the bedding area that we're gonna hunt tonight, nobody goes in. So I got a camera to check when we get there. Should be a good night. Deer have been moving really good on all my cameras so far, especially today. They were really active this morning on all of my spy point cameras. So I'm gonna sneak my way in here. I'll let you guys know if I see any more bucks on it. Start having an allergy attack then.
last time he was here. He put it at chest height. I'm gonna bet it was too high. This rub. Big rub. I mean, there's my hand for comparison. That's a big rub. Now, I'm not saying a big buck made that rub. I know spikes can rub on that too, but it's a good sign. Get my butt up in the tree stand. Get situated. I'll see you guys up there. October. Oh my god, I don't know what the date is. It is Saturday morning, October 17th. We have about like 10 minutes before legal light. I slipped into the stand way late. I didn't bump anything out of the food plot. So, hopefully these deer are still going to be working their way in from the cornfields, coming into our food plot, and then going to bedding. That's the game plan. We had a massive cold front move through yesterday, so hopefully today is going to be a really good deer movement day. So I will see you guys when it gets a little lighter. edge for me to be able to shoot. I think we'll do that soon. We'll brush a ground blind in here. But that doe picked me out. Oh my god. Just about as soon as I saw her, she saw me. I don't know why they can see me so easily in this stand. It's a pretty big tree, but she picked me out like I was a sore thumb.